Catholic diocese is emerging from its sex abuse crisis.
In the past 4 years, more than 180 people have come forward claiming they were sexually abused by priests in this area over the past 60 years. 66, more than one-third, reported they were molested by former priest Patrick O'Donnell.
When did you molest the other boy?
I believe it was in the summer of 1974.